Hello, welcome back to the channel. It's that time of month. I wanted to talk to you guys about my TBR for March. So I'm technically going to have two TBR videos for this month because I have kind of my general TBR, and then I'm also participating in a readathon this year, which is this year, this month, which is Buzzwordathon round 3, which will be a totally separate video. So for this video, I am only talking about my TBR for the other 3 weeks of the month. Three, 4 weeks? How many weeks are in this month? I don't know. The weeks that Buzzwordathon is not happening. I'm going to talk to you about what I'll be reading during those weeks. Now, we are already partway into March, so I have already read two of these books, but I still wanted to share that I did intend to read them, I just already read them. The first one is Song of the Dead by Sarah Glyn Marsh. This is the second book in the Reign of the Fallen series. I read Reign of the Fallen when it first came out, or a few months after it first came out, but I ordered it when it first came out. And I recently got this one and I started reading it for Creature-a-thon in February. I'll link that reading vlog if you're interested in checking it out. And this is one of the ones I have already finished, but I'm gonna hold off on my thoughts until my wrap up. Did intend to read this during March, already checked it off. The next one is Red Mars by Kim Stanley Robinson. I have read through this series, I think the first two or three books when I was a teenager, and I don't remember them, but I remember enjoying them. So I found this at my local used bookstore a few months back and I decided to pick it up and reread it. But I'm partway into this. It's a pretty dense book because it has a lot of like scientific mumbo jumbo, but it's still really intriguing and I'm enjoying it. It's just taking me a little bit to get through and I keep like putting it down to pick up other things or do readathons and whatnot. So it's just delayed, but I do plan on hopefully finishing it this month. And for those of you unfamiliar, it's about colonization of Mars and all of the scientific and interpersonal drama that happens with that. So my next one I don't have yet because it was supposed to come yesterday and it did not. I was kind of hoping to show you guys. But this is a comic book. It is called The Steel Prince, which for those of you familiar with V.E. Schwab and her works, you may have already heard of it. But this is a prequel to the Shades of Magic series, which I have read, I love, I'm working on getting all of the collector's editions. Shades of Magic is a trilogy fantasy series, and then The Steel Prince is going to be a prequel comic book series. So I'm very excited. I will show the cover here, it's goddamn beautiful. I'm very excited to get it. I also have another comic that I'm planning on reading this month, and that is Hellboy Volume 12, The Storm and the Fury. If you watched my February wrap-up, you've probably already heard me talk about this series. This is the last volume in the Hellboy comic book run, and I have been reading these in preparation for a book-to-movie adaptation project on my other channel, which I will link if you are interested. So we're going to have a reading vlog and a spoiler-free book review of this little comic arc. If you guys are interested, subscribe to that channel. But with this being the last comic book in the series, I'm very interested to see what happens. I say that, this is one of the ones I've already finished. I finished it today, so I already know how I feel about it, but again, I will share that with you in my March wrap-up. But I was very excited to read this, did read it, etc. And then for my last couple books, I am trying real hard to finish up some series, or at least catch up with the ones that are already released this year, because I think I'm in the middle of 17 or 18 series, if not more than that currently, due to my TBR clean out project that I've been doing, which if you've been around the channel for a few months you may have already heard about. But I'm basically trying to read through books that I added to my TBR on Goodreads at least 3 years ago in this current month, which for this month I don't have any. March is clear and free, so I don't have to worry about that. But since I have the extra time and don't have books to take up my TBR with my TBR clean out, I'm trying to finish up some series. So the one I'm trying to finish up this month is the A Wrinkle in Time series. There are two books left in the series that I want to read. I think there's one more book after these, but it's like a weird standalone that doesn't necessarily have to do with the rest of the series, so I think I'm not gonna read it. But I have Many Waters and An Acceptable Time, which I believe is 4 and 5, is that correct? I think so. So yes, interested to read. These are real weird books if you've ever read them. They kind of get very out there, but I quite like that. And they're middle grade or children's. I'm not quite sure what they're categorized as, but they go pretty deep and pretty crazy and weird for kids' books, which I quite like. Sometimes they go a little over my head anyways, even though I'm an adult, not a child, so I can't imagine how kids react to it. But I'm interested to finish out the series and see how I like it. There was quite a big time jump. I believe, was it the second book or the third book? One of them. There was a really big time jump. So I don't know if we're going to get more of that in these books. Are we going to jump to new characters? Are we going to do more weird things? I don't know. It's not like a super linear, one complete story. It kind of jumps all over the place. So curious to see where these two go. So that wraps up my March TBR minus Buzzwordathon week. Again, another video that's coming soon. Subscribe if you want to see that video. But give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy TBR videos. I know I like reading them. I'm a very organized person, especially with my reading plans. So I really like hearing how other people organize what they want to read for the month, whether they have a super strict plan or something a little more loosey-goosey. I enjoy watching them, so if you enjoy watching them too, give it a thumbs up. Let me know down below if you plan, not if, what you plan on reading this month. If you plan on reading, maybe you watch my videos and aren't a big reader, that's cool too. And let me know if you've read any of these books and non-spoiler thoughts on them. And with that, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!